Today we're going to do some quirky little houses. I'm just going to do a couple to start off with and see if we get on from there. Just using flat brushes today, just painting the old chimney pots and the roofs of the houses. Keeping it nice and simple. And then I'm just adding some darker pigment to the roofs of the houses. This way you can just add a base colour and then touch it up with a bit of darker pigment. I'm using a bit of burnt sienna. Yeah, just put a little bit of green on there now. Leave a spot for a little window. I see it's all just a simple flat brush. Excuse my rubbish zooming in skills. So I'm just letting the colours run into each other now. Let them blend in. I get a quite a damp brush because I want to drag these colours down in a bit. Just put a little bit of a shadow on here. Now there's my larger flat brush, just drag it down. I'll just re-wet the colours that I just put in there. Let them do the work for you, let the water do the work for you. I've got my board at about 20 degrees angle so that the water's running downwards towards me. Now I'm going to add another house here. See how simple it is? It's just a flat brush. And these are just cheap brushes that I've got, they're nothing special. And that was a bit of dry brush there. So it just leaves those little speckles. It's as if light is just